with the Indian Express. My question is to Dr. Naik. There was a group of Muslims who went to the Deputy High Commission yesterday. They were led by the Raza Academy, and they supported the decision to exclude you. What would you say to that?
Every person who is popular, who is famous, has some people against him. And the best example, a beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, not only according to Muslims, even according to non-Muslim Michael H. Hart, Prophet Muhammad is the most influential human being in history according to Michael H. Hart. He wrote a book on 100 most influential people in the world, and number one, he rated Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. But today, the maximum books written against any human being in the world, it is Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So similarly, because of my popularity, everyone may not agree with my view. So there are people who may disagree, and they have a right to disagree. I'm not saying everyone should agree with my view.
Yes.